Whenever you're multiplying two numbers with the same base, you add the exponents, so times 10 to the 2. And this thing, if we wrote it out, then would be 690, because that's 6.9 times 10 to the 2, because you got two places. Okay? Now that's example 4. In example 5, we have